So now that we know what a shuffle is, let's talk about different types of shuffles. So basically, you have what's called the halftime shuffle, which is anytime you have halftime, you think of that with the snare on three. One, two, three, four, bass on one. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One. You put the shuffle over that. One, two, then you have the normal standard time shuffle where snare's on two and four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One. Then you have this shuffle that's called the Texas shuffle because basically you're doing the same thing with both hands, but you're trying to accent two and four. And usually that one's played a lot faster. Not the easiest shuffle in the world. It's actually kind of difficult.